That's Crystal. It was getting off focus for a second. Okay. Hi, Angel. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Ava, and I'm so happy that you care to join me today. Today, I am hanging stuff on my wall. Yay! I am so excited. In the last video, I went through my things that I bought. If you haven't seen that, spoilers, go check that out. Shoo shoo. Be gone. Okay, they're gone. So hey, you watched that, right? You did, yeah. You didn't? Excuse me, but there we go. Sorry, there were some technical issues that's been happening throughout the last like hour because I filmed my last video and then I went straight to this video just to like, yeah, because I really wanted to do it and I was like, yay! And I was like so excited and I was like, okay, we did it. But yeah, like I said in the last video, I said how I thought there was going to be just like two more videos but in the beginning, but then I was like, I think there might be a few more. Just for like, I don't want the videos to go, like one video to go for like ever and then the other videos to be like this long. Like, I don't want like things like that to happen. But yeah. Okay. You had to be kidding me. It already broke and I've had this open for like 20 minutes. This, not even, this was one of my last items, one of the last items I opened. I opened all the posters before this. And it's broken, this purse. Okay, I can fix it. I just need like some tweezers. Okay, we'll fix that later. It's fixed for now, I just need to fully fix it. Which I can't do at the moment, but yeah. Oh my god. The unstop door. Got fake nails, which I can't wait to put on later. I'm probably gonna do those tonight, or just like after this video. It's like, I haven't had fake nails on in like forever. All my cool stuff. They're like sticky. Okay, these things. I'm kinda knowing what I'm gonna do with them. But I also have another idea, but I'll get to this later. This is the first item. I think once things go into it, it will get like better looking. I guess we can roll it. There. You guys like can't even see it, but it's right here. Right here. Hi, you see my hand? You see me? You don't? You see my hand? It's right here. Just hanging there. Chillaxing right there. Just gonna be chillaxing right there before I hang. Put stuff in it. Let's try. I'm gonna put my headphones and my adapter in the top. Because that's what it's meant for. It is meant for technical stuff. Tech stuff. And now I have my mic. We'll add my mic to it. I'll put my tripod in there later. Probably the stuff that's laying right next to it's in here. On my old cameras. Some more adapter like things. Okay. Oh, my big mic's probably not gonna fit very well with this. More adapters. There we go. I filled that up. I just filled it up with a few items. If you couldn't really hear me very well over all that background noise. Cooper! Yeah, that didn't help. We'll be back. Sorry for all that loud noise. Thank you. Well, almost. I almost finished. Right there. Right there. Right there. Right here. So you guys know that Be Kind poster I showed you guys earlier? Yeah, so that's going right there. And I think I might add something right here. Just like a small little thing. Maybe. Let's see. Let's see if... Where is it? Fits. I think I'm just going to have to fix this. If it does fit, I'll keep it. Okay, I'm just going to be fixing this up a bit if it fits. Only if it fits. If it doesn't fit, then I have to get it around. I don't think it'll fit. No, it just won't fit. This is too big. This way too big. It would be like in it. No, that's too big. I don't like the way that looks. No. Oh, I can do this pineapple thing. My pineapple. Doing more. Oh yeah, I should probably show you guys this that I made with, do you guys remember in the last, one of the last videos, I got these little tiny little pieces of like paper. Yeah, these little like pieces of paper. And I said I was gonna use them in some way. I was gonna try to use them somehow. And I came up with a really cute idea with these two extra canvases I have. And like, look at how cute this is. Oops. Sorry, I hit it. I gotta make sure it's down. Look at that. That's so cute. And this one I love even more. They're so cute. So this one was up there. That's up there. I just like, you go girl, and that like flower one, it was right down that hook. And then this one was over here on that hook, if you did not see them. But this is like so cute, and I really like them. And I'm thinking of making another one to put right there. And then the Be Kind will go there, and then I think that will be it. But I want to see if this canvas will fit. Will this look cute here? Oh, it does fit. That would look cute. So I'm gonna make another one of like these little collages in this big, in a bigger canvas, and put it here. Do I have another hook, or did I use them? I think I'm gonna use all my hooks, but I might have one more. I think I have one more, but besides that, I am gonna get more hooks because I have one more thing I have to hang up. And so after I get another hook, I will hang up what I make out of this, and I'll show it in the next video. Because for the next video, I will need at least one more pack of hooks. I might need some more, so I might get like two more packs of hooks just for some extra things that I'll be hanging. And so far, I really, really, really like the wall. I really like it. In the very, I will do a close-up. I will be doing a close-up on a so far. I will add like, there will be like two, three, maybe up to four more things getting added on to the wall. This will get added on. I think that will get added. There. Maybe. So there's getting something added. There's getting something added. I might add something like around here. I'm not quite sure at the moment. I know for at least this and the poster I'm getting, maybe this would be cute to put there. I don't know, but I will get more hooks, and then I will get the poster, and that will be in another video coming up hopefully soon. I don't know when, because I don't know when the poster's coming in. I know it's coming in sometime around this week, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, give videos. If you have a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you become one of my delightful angels. Love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye. Stay tuned for like another second because I'll show a little close-up video of all this. Oh, I also have that sign over there, which you'll see too.